have a big problem here, and it's called dehydration. Please do not be the next victim. If you are going into the national park, you need at least 1 litre of water per hour of activity.